Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for trichomoniasis. This condition is caused by a single cell bacterium which is known as Trichomonas vaginalis. Any imbalance between the good and bad bacteria found in the vagina can trigger it. It is attacking the vagina in females and urinary canal and urethra in males. This is a very common STD, sexually transmitted disease. The most common symptoms in men are mild burning after ejaculation or urination, irritation of the penis and discharge. The most common symptoms of trichomoniasis in women are pain in the lower abdomen, experience pain during intercourse, painful urination, vaginal irritation, vaginal itching, strong smelly vaginal discharge that is frothy and greenish or yellowish in color. The symptoms of trichomoniasis are typically appearing between 5-28 days after the sexual intercourse. If trichomoniasis is left untreated, then it can progress to cervicitis or inflammation of the vagina. Talk with your doctor if you suspect that you have trichomoniasis. You should avoid any kind of intimacy with people who have been diagnosed with the symptoms of STD. You should not sleep with many partners. You should take fewer sugars because sugar deteriorates immunity. Here are some home remedies for trichomoniasis. Number 1. Zinc sulfate. There are many antibiotic treatments which cannot help in the treatment of trichomoniasis. There was one study in which was tested the efficiency of zinc sulfate in women who have used antibiotics, and the treatment of trichomoniasis with antibiotics was unsuccessful. In these patients, 1% of zinc sulfate was administered via a vaginal douche. In this study was shown that zinc sulfate is very effective in the treatment of symptoms of trichomoniasis for the most patients included in this program. Number 2. Bergamot oil. This essential oil has all properties which are needed for the treatment of trichomoniasis. This oil comes with a natural fragrance of its own and it has strong wound healing properties. Also, it is used as antispasmodic, antifungal and antiseptic agent. When you use bergamot oil as your natural treatment for trichomoniasis, then it can control itching and pain associated with this condition. You should mix a few drops of bergamot essential oil in your bathtub water. You should soak your body in this water and relax it, allowing the oil to work on its own. Also, you can add a few drops of bergamot oil in a self-prepared douche. You can repeat this process 1 to 2 times on daily basis to rid of the infection in a period of 1 week. If the bergamot oil is used in pure form, then it can cause skin irritation. Also, it can lead to pigmentation, skin reddening, blisters and scabs. This is a reason why you should use bergamot oil in the most diluted form. You should talk with a gynecologist before you try this home remedy. Number 3. Colloidal silver. This natural cure has strong antibacterial and healing properties, particularly on the soft tissues. It is known that it can be used as a natural treatment for trichomoniasis. It can repair the damaged skin to a certain extent. It can enhance cellular respiration and it can infuse new life into the injured cells. You should wash the infected parts using warm water and let them dry before you use colloidal silver as your natural treatment for trichomoniasis. You should prepare a douche for yourself and you should add some drops of colloidal silver in it. You should use it on the affected parts once per day because this will help you to rid of the infection in time. It can cause some side effects such as skin discoloration. This is a reason why you should talk with your doctor before you start using colloidal silver as your natural treatment for trichomoniasis. Number 4. Fenugreek seeds. This is one of the best natural cures to boost the immune system. It can provide enough strength to your body to fight against any infection, in which trichomoniasis is also included. You can eat fenugreek seeds, or you can make fenugreek seed tea and drink it for a couple of weeks. Also, you should eat these seeds for a couple of weeks. It can help to cure any infection that is present in the vaginal area. It does not have side effects, so this is one of the finest home remedies for trichomoniasis. When you use it with probiotics, then it can improve the humoral immunity in the body. You should take a handful of fenugreek seeds and soak them in water overnight. You can mix them with yogurt and eat them. The water in which fenugreek seeds are soaked can be drunk on an empty stomach for added effects. You can mix fenugreek seeds in a cup of hot water and drink them while this home remedy is still warm. Number 5. Coconut oil. This natural cure has the ability to fight against infections. It has soothing effects on the tender and diseased body parts. It will give you a relief from the itching and burning sensation in a very short time. This natural cure has antiparasitic and antimicrobial properties, which is a reason why the coconut oil is considered as one of the best home remedies for trichomoniasis. This is safe home remedy, and there are no side effects of it. You should clean the affected parts carefully after applying coconut oil every time. You should use 2 to 3 teaspoons of coconut oil. You should wash and dry the infected areas before you apply the oil to them. You should dip a cotton ball into the oil and then apply it to the affected parts as a douche. You should let it stay there for 3 hours before you take it. You should wash the areas with warm water immediately after using this home remedy. You should do this natural treatment once every week, and you can see how much the coconut oil will help you. Number 6. Yogurt. Yogurt can help to restore the healthy bacteria in people. It has lactobacillus, which is responsible for promoting healthy bacteria. You can apply yogurt in a form of douche to the affected parts of your body, because in this way you will speed up the healing process. This natural cure can help the good bacteria to fight against the bad bacteria. This natural cure cannot cause side effects except slight discomfort when it is applied topically on the vagina. You should be sure that the yogurt which you are using is fresh before you apply it. Number 7. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has positive effects against bacteria and parasites, which are well known. It works against inflammation in different parts of our bodies. Also, this is one of the best natural cures for trichomoniasis. It does not cause side effects in people who use it, but people who suffered from diabetes should be careful when they are using it, because it can lower down the blood sugar levels in their bodies. This home remedy can help in keeping vagina sterile by ejecting all parasites and flushing the infectious and foul-smelling discharges from the vagina. It can help to maintain the normal balance in your body between the good and bad bacteria. You can mix 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar in a half cup of water. You can use this mixture to douche the genitals. You should repeat this natural treatment every day for at least 10 days. Number 8. Tea tree oil. This is one of the best home remedies which you can use if you suffered from trichomoniasis. It can fight against protozoa, which are responsible for trichomoniasis, but also it will give you a relief from the symptoms, like itching and burning, that are caused by it. It has antifungal properties which can help to mask the unpleasant smell emanating from genitals. Tea tree oil has many useful compounds, such as alpha-terpenine, alpha-terpeniol, terpenine 4L and gamma-terpenine, which are possessing antibacterial, antifungal and antiprotozoal properties. You should mix 2 to 3 tablespoons of tea tree oil with 1 glass of warm water. You can apply this home remedy directly on the affected genitals. You should rinse the genitals thoroughly with this home remedy to ensure yourself that you will have good results. You can repeat this natural treatment every day for at least a week to get the best benefits. There are no side effects associated with the usage of tea tree oil. If you have sensitive skin, then it can initiate a feeling of itching or burning. This is a reason why you should test the tea tree oil for sensitivity by applying it on a small part of your skin. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so you should select one that suits you, and if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.